slender too. I like her shape. I like her curves. She got like that hourglass curve.
I would say number two.
Can you tell us why?
Just because, I don't know, I guess she's got kind of got the whole package that, I don't know, that would, I wouldn't want to say fit everybody, but would just kind of appeal to most guys, I would say.
It's a close one between number one and number two, but I got to give it number two because I'm a curvy type guy. I like curves.
I have to agree.
Number two?
Yeah.
Any reason why?
I don't know. Just, I don't want
to. That's what looks the best, curvy. Right?
Yeah.
Number two.
Number two?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Number three is okay too, but number one is just too skinny. And number two and three have a little bit of body and shape.
But you're going to go with number two?
I'd go number two.
Number two.
I have to go with number two?
Definitely.
Is there a particular reason? Just.
Not really. Yeah, I guess it's curvier.
One? Number two.
You're gonna go with number two?
Yeah. Number two.
Is there any particular reason?
Yeah. It's just, she has more meat on her. A little bit more flesh. Like, she has too much skin showing.
Number two.
Oh yeah, I seen it from, that's Kim Kardashian, man. So of course I'm gonna go with number two. Right there. Yes. And can you say really why you like it?
I mean, you can say whatever you want, man.
So I can say that it's the ass and the attention you're getting. Because that's what it is. I'm straight,
hey,
man.
Hey, just being honest.
That's a beautiful, exotic face to go with that. You got it all, man. That's, to me, that, hey, man, this, and it's so weird that you're asking me this, because me and my friends were having this conversation like a week ago. That we're like, that's the baddest one we've ever seen.
I guess the first one here.
Okay, the predator.
No, you know what? I'll tell you about it. Get the second one's better.
Number two?
Yeah, number two is better.
For me, number two.
Was there a particular reason?
She feels, I guess, I mean, I don't want to say plump. She feels like she's well proportioned.
Like, those are ideal proportions, you think?
Yeah, for me, yeah.
I'm like Kim Kardashian. And then, who's the one on the end?
It's Jennifer.
Okay, so I thought, and then we got Kieran. Kieran, I always thought she was so skinny. And then the other one's a bit too thick for me. I'd say probably number two too. She's very pretty. I've always thought she was gorgeous. So made my butt feel better.
I would say Kim Kardashian. I mean, she
number
has
two.
Number two. She has the curves that most girls who I hang out with and my friends have. So that's what I see mostly. I don't see the number one, which is really. I don't see that a lot. And number three, it's bigger. She's cute. She can work it, but I don't see that as much either. I like number two, Kim Kardashian.